Hey everyone, we're back with another video airsoft review. Today we're taking a look at the A&K SPR Mod 1.
This box includes a gun, a forward grip, and a muzzle brake.
It has an 8.4 volt 1500 milliamp crane stock battery.
It features a high torque motor, metal bushings, and full metal spring guide.
This gun has a 300 round high cap magazine, flip up adjustable sight.
It also has the hop-up adjustment underneath the bolt cap and a 14 millimeter threaded barrel.
Front rails for accessories.
And a one-piece upper rail. Now as you saw, the FPS on this gun was 390. That's with 0.20 gram BBs. Now I really love this gun, a big fan of ARs, and this is one intimidating looking AR. Tashia, did you enjoy shooting it?
Oh yeah, I had a blast. The weight of this gun made it feel really realistic shooting it.
Excellent. Now, remember to subscribe to our new channel, Hobbytron TV. And like always, Hobbytron.
Where awesome happens.